Defense got to show up. Our defense has not shown up tonight, especially in this first quarter. We got to get closer to these guys. We got to be more aggressive defensively.
And on the other side of the ball, do you want to see anything different?
Well, it starts with the defensive end of the floor. We got to get some stops right now. We're playing after that.
Thank you, Coach.
All right.
Thanks, Steph. And he's right. Look, Philadelphia 80%, 16 to 20. In that first quarter, 5 goes to 3. And you can score, set your defense now. You settle in. So let's keep our eye on that as we begin the second quarter.
Kevin Hunter gets up the first quarter. The second quarter into the hands of Dwight Howard. Just 4 missed shots for Philadelphia. 5 made threes in the first quarter as well. They were 5 for 7. George Hill, he'll put up a three. That one,
I will say this, though. I mean, I know Nate is upset with the defense, but Philadelphia is once again doing an extra job of involving all 5 players on the court.
As you see, that's a lazy pass. And the foul by Donovich knocks Hill to the ground.
First foul for
Donovich. Hey, don't forget, put your takes to the test while you watch tonight's Clippers Jazz game with Over Under. The newest free-to-play game from FanDuel. You can head to FanDuel.com/overunder to make your picks and compete for a share of $5,000 in prizes. Doubleheader tonight on TNT. Game 5. Just a turnover. High pass for Hill in the hands of Luke Williams. Another rebound. Here comes Hill. Head of steam. Shoots it up. Tobias Harris, patient. And Donovich got drilled by Howard. And Howard giving him a look like, man, come on, you don't act in front of here.
Yeah. Let's take a look at the end of the play, right?
He got him.
Good.
If Dwight said no, I didn't hit him hard enough. That's the problem.
And Dwight Howard was out before the game, wrapping up the fans after his warm-ups. He is enjoying his role as world champion last year with the Lakers. Great chance for the Sixers this year. He is racking up the rebounds right now. Dwight Howard with 3 boards in his 3 minutes. And the whistle is going to stay in possession of Philadelphia.
But I like the last few plays by Tobias. I know he didn't come away with baskets, but instead of settling for maybe a pull-up, that time he put his shoulders down, chest right in the middle of the lane, and tried to attack the cup.
Harris, come around the street. Harris. Harris put it on a tee for him, and Dwight Howard misses a dunk. Right in his wheelhouse.
I think the brains got in the way up top.
He was styling a little bit. Cocked it back. Here's Gallinari for 3. He got it. Well, that is a sweet stroke. Gallinari knocks down a triple. Major Bellin, even though Stephanie asked him about offense, the other side of the ball, what he's talked to us about in all year long since he took over the Hawks, they have to play better defense to get themselves where they want to be offensively, too. They have to play D so they can get in transition when they're at their best.
Well, yeah, but also, too, what helps your defense is shot selection on the offensive end. If you're taking high-quality shots, even if you miss, you're not getting beat in transition. So now your defense can settle in, make some plays, get some deflection, get some steals, and get out and run. And then help your offense.
In games 2 and 3, Philadelphia shooting over 50%. And Raptors couldn't get it going. Easy baskets like that. Harris with the left-handed layup. 13-point Philadelphia lead. Williams running with Collins, Gallinari, Bogdanovich, and Herter. High firepower on the floor for Atlanta. Bogdanovich, they got to get it going, and he misses a 3. Donovich now 1 for 5. He's 0 for 3 from 3-point range. Does a little shake. Oh, and a block by Herter. Collins taps it to him. Collins right on the floor. Herter goes right with him. Herter goes up short. Missed opportunity for Atlanta. 3-pointer on its way. Nothing. Cannot hit it. Sixers have drained 5 threes already, all coming in that first quarter. makes his way in. He'll pull the chair and a foul on Philadelphia. Dwight Howard will pick up the foul. Rivers incredulous.
I think part of the argument, too, is to see if it's a foul. Pulls the chair. Dwight Howard is there, pushes it back. That's not. And the baseline official was right there and didn't make the call. That came from the sideline official. That's what kind of Dwight is inquiring about.
Two fouls on Howard. Trae Young back on the floor here at the 8:34 mark. Transition, increase the tempo, get to the free throw line. Howard gets the rebound. And now two at the line for Adonis. They come back to controls for Philadelphia. Want to see some space, kicks it. Hill gives it up, right back to Milton. Now Hill puts up a tough shot, no shot. It's going to be a foul on Young. Prior to the shot. Joel Embiid, 17 points, 2 rebounds, had a block, had an assist. That was in 11 minutes of work. In the first quarter, also got a tee. Philly's lead is 12. And Williams jumps away, got stuck on Harris.
Just handed it right to the official right there. I got you.
That was a matchup they wanted. They saw Harris with Lou Williams on it. They're going to put the shot clock just over 3. Going to go quick here. Milton takes a peek. Williams on him. That's a 3-pointer. And it's good for Shake Milton. Right at the end of the timer.
There's nothing more frustrating to the defense when you do your job. What a pass right there by Trae Young inside. To get Collins a basket, but they did everything right, the Hawks. But then the offensive player, Shake Milton, just made a better play and didn't force the shot, knowing he only had 3 seconds right here. Gets by Lou Will. Double clutch. Not there.
Doc Rivers went to Shake Milton in game 2. Late in the third quarter, about 2.5 left in the third, and he lit the fuse. He scored 14 points in 14 minutes. Hawks have come all the way back from a big deficit. They've gotten within one, and then Shake Milton basically took over the game at that point and helped lead the Sixers to a game 2 victory. Some blood on a player here that they attended to. Gallinari is